Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. And today I'm doing another reaction video, and this one is a humour video for the multifandom. So it will have different thing like humour from different programs, and this is You Wee Little Puppet Man. So let's begin. Supernatural now, One Tree Hill. Show. Baby Daddy. Friends. Shameless, the US one.
Just Buffy. Turn around and walk away. Fucking gun. You're a spike. You're a bloody puppet. That was the best nap I ever had. You're a wee little puppet man. I don't know what you're talking about. Come on, admit it. That was the best nap you ever had. That's kind of better. You saw her boobies. I think you're gonna have to show her your pee-pee.
One of the least fun things in life is when your gay bro, he's gay, and he knows you're not gay, and he tries to touch your wiener anyway.
And I know. I'm so sorry.
Frank, are you okay?
I'm just really scared. It'd really help me feel better if I could just throw all of that with you for a few minutes.
You will not eat that squirrel.
You know, I don't see that happening.
Are you going to touch my wiener or are you going to leave my wiener alone?
I'll leave it alone.
Come on, he's right. Fix the cat.
This is not what it looks like.
He has a huge boner.
Well, what are you people looking at?
They're looking at the wee little puppet man.
Being a douchebag?
Who you calling douchebag?
Douchebag? Oh, shut it, you winged rat!
This man's dead.
What? What's that supposed to mean?
It means the more I drink, the better you sound.
That's right, Sally. Go cry to mama.
Oh, that's it, you son of a bitch.
I've watched all of those programs and it's good to have all the humour in one video. So it's good video, good edits, and with the like the words matching up to what they were saying and thinking like the thoughts of what they might have thought on it. So good video. So thanks for watching and Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. And if you are interested in art, please check all my vlogs about my artwork, me testing out my materials and things like that. I will be doing more reaction videos in the future, so if you want to like see them, please subscribe and ring the notification bell. So that's it, thanks for watching, and all my links to my social media and Etsy pages are down below in the description. So thank you, bye.